Tourism is a huge part of Palm Beach County's economy. The travel and hospitality industry generates a $5.5 billion economic impact and about 8 million visitors. But during the year of 2020, the county only saw about 5 million visitors. That's a $3 million drop. Now, during the pandemic, things fell off. Not as many people were visiting our area, which is why the tourism department has put together a phased plan to attract more visitors. That plan began with making sure hotels and restaurants were complying with cleaning protocols. And once the county knew that our area was safe enough for visitors, they started putting more billboards in places like New York, New Jersey, and Philadelphia to convince people to visit the Palm Beaches. Now, the county also partnered with American Airlines in an effort to lure more people in.
We invested $100,000 and they matched it. And this was in key markets, also on social, that we were appeared on their homepage.
The tourism department says their true customers are us, people who live right here, locals, which is why they're also encouraging people to do staycations and to convince more people to travel locally. Many hotels have been offering free nights. In the studio, I'm Caroline Coles for WPBF 25 News.